Hello everybody, and welcome to HONORLESS, a Skyrim SE Let's Play, featuring Kinua, the Redguard Shaman. So, I'm going to leave a thistle branch here as a quick offering since we're about to head into a barrow, which we scouted out in the last episode. So, let's see what we find in here, shall we? Besides a lot of cobwebs. We had rather a grim sign on the way in. We saw a deer skull. So we'll see what we find inside. Iron boots. Okay. Ooh. Padded fur mantle white. I will take that. Let's see what that looks like. Because I definitely do like the mantles in this game. These are added by, I believe, Winter is Coming, Cloaks of Skyrim, or something to that effect. I think. Either that, or they're added by, or they're added by the camping mod. I'm not entirely sure. Let's see. Okay, so there was a fire in here at some point, but that's burned out. Let's see, approach with caution. Oh, that doesn't look good. That does not look good at all. Oh, hello! Uh-oh. Oh, crap. 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 Oh, no. Come on. Whew! Ah, vampire's thrall. Alas, vampires. Well, I'm hatchet. That's from the weapons mod I've got installed. That's kind of cute. I will take these rubies. Okay, so apparently we're gonna be dealing with vampires, and that explains this room. I don't think I'll pull that chain. I don't know what it does. Approach with caution. Cages. I don't want to know what's in those cages, or what has been in those cages. And neither does Kinua. Is there anything over here? No? Doesn't look like it. Okay, moving on. Oh. I have no qualms. Oh, and there he go. There he go. Whoops. I have no qualms about shooting skeletons in the back. Okay, so here's something that the camping mod adds. Instincts. Which makes us able to smell the dead and undead. That's what that purplish aura is, as well as the ability to hear. There's a guy. There he goes. Oh, there's someone else too. Let's see. Oh, he's down there. Looks like. Okay, he's right below us. Yeah, there he is. So that lightish blue kind of flickery thing, that's us being able to hear. Got him. That's us being able to hear what's going on. Okay. Let's backtrack. See if we can figure out how to take up this guy that was above us. Oh look! There's an arrow stuck in his shield. Note to self. Arrows and shields don't mix. So welcome back to the story, everyone. Hopefully we will be having some story soon. Let's have a listen. Nothing. Although, one thing that I've noticed about the camping mod is that if something is being, like, completely still and isn't dead, we won't be able to hear it or smell it. Okay, there he is. Boop! There he go! There's his head just rolling off the end there. Okay. Ancient Nord bow. I don't think we'll take that. I wonder if there's anything down there. I kinda don't want to shoot downward from that angle though, cause she'll get her bowstring stuck on the rocks. Let's see. Do we see any from anyone from here? Yep, there's one guy right there. Nice. Downhill shots are difficult. Uphill shots are also difficult. Okay. Whoops. Got our bowstring on the rock again. Let's see if there's... Okay. So it looks like there's something down there, but I can't see him. Something moving around. He didn't come out, though. It didn't come out. Who knows? Is that something right there? No, evidently not. Okay. Nothing moving around up there. Huh. Well, that's a mystery. Okay, we're gonna carefully slide our way down the side. All of that. I don't know, rock climbing in Hammerfell? What? See if we can get a better angle from here. Whoops. Alright. Let's not catch it on our feet again. I still don't see what's moving around. I don't hear it either. Huh. That's a bit weird. Okay. Let's see what's over here. Be careful for traps. I feel like this is a place where there are... Oop. Yep. What was I just saying about traps? What was I just saying? Okay. So, apparently we're a bit sturdier than whoever these guys were. Oh, it's dark. Oh. Hi. Yeah, you go ahead and puff yourself up there, buddy. I'm just gonna shoot you in the chest. Okay. I don't hear anybody. More importantly, I think if we're dealing with vampires and skeletons, is that I don't smell anything dead. Okay. There's a guy right there. Oh, and there's another one there. Alright, act fast. There's one. Get under his guard, and there we go. Where's the next one? Oh! There he is. No thanks. Well. Alright, this is a weird little spot, isn't it? I wonder what's in there. I would like to get in there. There's the other guy. Oh. Can I shoot him through this? Probably not. No. Okay, that's fine. Ancient Nord hatchet. Hi. Hello. You just stay in there, buddy. Okay, there's a chest in there. So, let's be very careful when we're pulling these levers down here and see if we can figure out which one activates what. I'm gonna try that one first. Okay, so that did something, but besides this, I'm not sure what. Spider webs. Let's hope there's no spiders. Oh, nope, just a coffin. Okay. Nobody home. Okay. That's fine. I'm just gonna lock you in there. Just in case there anybody- just in case there was anybody home. Whoops. Okay. Ah! Alright. Hey, buddy. Rest in peace. Rest in pieces. Because he's a skeleton. Okay. Approach with... Ew. Alright. Approach with caution and try not to get all the cobwebs stuck everywhere. I don't know what that does. Okay. So that one on the right. Yeah, alright, okay. Excellent. Sweet. Now I know what those do. We'll open that one again. Alright. Heavy painted kite shield. It's got a cool design on it, look at that. I will take that. We're probably gonna end up selling it later, but I'll take it for now. Let's see what's in here, shall we? Water. It's actually kind of pretty, isn't it? Hanging moss. Take some of that. It's kind of a cool little spot. Okay. Let's get our bow out and approach, as usual, with caution. Alright, I don't see anybody. I don't hear anybody. What the? Are all of these boots? These are all boots. Why are there so many boots here? And shoes. What is this exactly? Troll skull. Ah, several varieties of human skull. I'll take the book because that makes good kindling in case we need to start a fire at some point. Ew. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna steer around that. Let's see what's in here. Take that. Anything over here we can use? We can use those books. Excuse my throat. Excuse my voice. Okay. This looks like the place where there's just going to be Draugr. And possibly vampires. Given the coffins lying absolutely everywhere. Okay. Have a listen. Alright, so we can smell something on the other side of this door, and we already killed it. Okay, that's good to know. Good to know where we are. Take your arrows. Thank you. Okay. Now, we saw something kind of moving around, or we heard something. Sensed something, maybe. Let's see if we missed a passage back here. I'm not quite ready to drop down in there yet. Heh, nope, okay. In which case, let's... That looks bad. Loot this guy. Okay. Oh, that's so cool. Just the light shining down in here. Makes you wonder why there are vampires down here. If there are. I've only seen the Thrall, so I can only assume that there are also vampires, but I haven't seen one yet, so. Still a little wary. Ugh. I don't want to step on that grate, just in case it gives out. Oop, there's one of my arrows. We take it. That looks like bad news. Someone met an unfortunate end, it looks like. I want to see what this does, though. Oh! Oh, I see. I definitely thought that that lever was going to open the storm drain there. Whoops. Okay, let's see if there's anyone down here. Yep, there's something. Let's see. Let's get back here into the weeds a little. Oop, there's one guy. There goes one. There's another. Something is still stirring around here. I don't see it. I don't want it to sneak up on us, though. I wonder if he's down here. Doesn't look like it. Okay. What has this Redguard done in her life? To be able to just do that. Take my arrow back. That's what I want to know. Take his arrows. See if we can find that other guy we shot. There he is. What is that thing? Ancient Nord Warhammer. Huh. Alright. Okay. There's another coffin. There's my arrow. Approaching with caution. Approaching with a lot of caution. I don't think she wants to get taken by a surprise. Okay, so there's something in there. Is that a... Oops. Skeever. Arg! Come on. Here, boy. Sit. Okay. One dead skeever. Couple of missed shots. Okay. So there's something dead right inside the door there. If there's anything else in here, it's either not dead or not moving. Or rather dead or not dead and not moving. Okay. Oop. Okay, nothing's moving. Ew. I wonder what this does. Oh! Oh no! Oops. Okay, we're gonna not pull that chain ever again. I will take the poison. Whether or not we end up using poisons, I'm still trying to figure out. But, just in case. Sorry! Let's pull you off of there so that doesn't happen again. A mall. That's kind of cool. Okay. Nothing in here, it looks like. What's back here? I can't tell. Oop. That looks like a secret door right there. Okay. Let's be quiet about this one. And there's somebody standing right there. Alright. So this is gonna be fun. Immediately shoot. Oh, hi. So that one's... Oh, that's actually a vampire. Okay, come on. Come on. Uh-oh. That's not good. Did we just... Did we just... Uh-oh. Okay. So that's bad. Okay, let's rationalize this a little bit. I'll take this stuff. I don't think she's gonna take the armor. So, we need a healing potion, like, now. A potion of cure disease, I mean. And we aren't carrying one, I don't think. So, let's see what's in here. At this point, I think Kinua is going to panic a little. She, oh, we're already dealing with vampires, this is great. So, yeah, we're gonna panic. We're just gonna see if we can get out of here. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness, that opens to Skyrim. Okay, we're gonna find our way to the town. Oh. Oh, this is wonderful. Oh, this is great. There is a grate. Okay. So we can't see very well. I'm just gonna keep my spear out just in case, and we are going to see if we can make our way to the nearest settlement in the dark. Because, yeah, she has heard those rumors of I've heard that if a vampire so much as scratches you, you'll turn into one. She's heard those rumors. So, yeah, we're gonna boogie. Okay, yeah, she's panicking. She's just gonna run. She's not gonna look back. She's not gonna see if she cleared out the whole place. She's just going to scurry off. Because I don't... She's not gonna want to deal with that. Oh wow. Okay. Fox! Hi, Fox! Thank you, Fox! We found the place. Thank you. Thank you for your guidance. Oh, good grief. Ah! Okay. Falkreath discovered. Hello. Good evening. Kind of bad evening, actually, since it's a thunderstorm out. Okay. So, what's this place? Corpse Light Farm. That's not helpful. Okay, there's the inn. Dead Man's Drink. Are you kidding me with this? Okay. That's delightful. Okay, this is a general trader. Is he open? Is this actually open right now? Hi.
I can't believe we'll... Yeah?
Okay. Yeah, you're not... Okay. Sorry about that. We'll just, be going. Okay. So, I think what we're gonna do... I really want to know where the apothecary is. It's really hard to see in the dark. For someone who isn't a vampire. Oh, sorry, goat. And who doesn't really want to be a vampire? Redguards don't deal with dead things. Okay, so there's the apothecary. And she's probably not open. Or he, or whoever runs the place. So we're going to just go see if we can warm up and dry off a little bit.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
Take a seat. Oh, really? So that's a weird thing to get. That's a weird first. Where is my... There it is. Weird first thing to say to somebody walking in, I think. But, okay. Okay, so there's an alchemy table over there. We might actually try to make a potion of cure disease on our own.
At some point we should hire Tekla on here. If she could just Hello? Spend less time serving Dengir.
I wish I could afford to. I don't want to interrupt our conversation, but
I really do. What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
Are you kidding me?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here?
Really?
Go home to your mother.
Really? Oh. I would punch that orc right now if I could.
Are you feeling all right?
Go home to your
Actually, no. As a matter of fact. Okay, what have you got for sale?
Food for the hungry.
So yeah. Kinua's mother is part of the reason that she left for Skyrim in the first place. So she does not like that orc right now. That sounds good. Baked potatoes. Might as well.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Okay, we might as well get some sleep while we're here.
What's a milk drinker like you?
I swear to Tava. I swear. I'm too tired to deal with this orc.
Anything else you need.
Okay, I will. Thank you. Okay, so how tired are we? We don't. Okay. Just wanted to check to see if we actually did have a potion of cure disease, and in my panic I forgot about it, but no, we don't. So let's see if we can use that.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
Why, thank you. I didn't know Nords were that into Redguards. So...
Strangers like you bring war. I've seen enough.
You know, as a matter of fact, so have I. Okay, we're just gonna take a quick break and eat some dinner, and then we'll see if we can figure out. Might as well take the cloak off too, since we're inside. Yes. See if we can brew up anything. Wait for her to come over, though.
You want a drink?
Actually,
all right.
Nah. Thank you anyway, though. She needs a couple of strong drinks, I think. Probably won't help her health any, but, you know, vampires. We need to roast up that leg at some point. Alright, let's see if we can brew up anything useful. Now, I don't usually play characters who are alchemists, so my apologies if I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing here. Let's see. Let's try Nightshade and Thistle. Nope. Alright. Mountain Flower and Snowberries. Aha! Okay. Resist Frost, that's always good. Thistle Branch. Vampire Dust? Nope. Okay. Thistle Branch and Mora Tappan. Nope. Okay. Nope. Mixing Mushrooms. Nope. We're not gonna touch that because that's good tinder. Honeycomb. And nope. Nope again. Wow. Okay. Yeah, lest anybody wonder if I'm just super bad at alchemy. I am super bad at alchemy. I need to study. Although, incidentally, so does Kinua. So, with that, I think we're gonna go have some rest. And in the next episode, we'll go talk to the apothecary and see if we can procure a potion. Let's take the shield off if we're going to bed. Procure a potion of cure disease. And I will see you in the next one. Have a good one, guys.